So how about that for a professor? I'm in a canyon that's either the longest or the second longest in Europe. It's fairly tight, and there's a lot of opportunities for mud baths.